Hi, this is Pulin Desai. I'm Product Marketing Director of Vision Product in IPG at Cadence. Today, I'll be talking about Vision Q7, a new vision and AI IP that we are introducing. As you may know, that we have been in the Vision DSP market for various years. In 2015, we introduced our Vision P5. After that, starting with Vision P6, we offered Vision plus AI for the first time. Last year, we introduced Vision Q6 that offered 1.5x performance over Vision P6. Today, we are announcing Vision Q7, a Vision plus AI DSP IP, which will offer 2x performance over Vision Q6. Vision Q7 is targeted at various markets, specifically for automotive, AR/VR, mobile market, surveillance market, drone and robotics. Vision DSPs are used wherever there is a camera to work, do the image processing and vision processing. In Vision Q7, we are offering 1.82 teraops, which is 1.7x higher compared to Vision Q6 in the same area. Vision Q7, we have made special instruction optimization, architectural optimization for SLAM. SLAM stands for Simultaneous Localization and Mapping. Simultaneous Localization Mapping, SLAM, is usually used by all these devices to locate themselves or to map in an unknown area, to find the position in the unknown area by looking at the features around them. With Vision Q7, we are offering 2x the performance for both Vision and AI. Specifically for AI, we are doubling 8-bit multiplier and accumulator. We are going from 256 8-bit multiplier to 512. Not only for SLAM, but also for Vision application, we are doubling the floating point performance for both single precision and half precision. And on top of it, specifically for Vision, we have made architectural improvement and instruction set improvement to provide the 2x performance. ISO readiness. All our products are marketed for the automotive market, where our customers can use this IP to achieve ISO 26262 certification. So not only our IPs are ready for ISO certification, but all the software tools, all the software libraries are ready for ISO certification. Vision Q7 will be generally available to all our customers in Q2 2019. Thank you very much for watching this video, and stay tuned for more news on Vision Q7.